The sum of the angles of any triangle is 180 degrees. To see why this is true, first label the angles A, B, and C. Draw a line through the top vertex that is parallel to the base. Next, extend the three sides of the triangle into lines. Recall that if two lines are parallel and a line traverses them, then the alternate interior angles are equal to one another. Using this fact, we see that this angle is equal to A, and this angle is equal to B. The angles A, B, and C form a straight angle, so A plus B plus C equals 180 degrees. This proves that the sum of the angles of the triangle is 180 degrees.